Let's start. First half is alif. Pencil on the starting dot and make a curvy alif with me.
Curvy alif.
Now alif man. Ah. Again a curvy alif. And what would be? Come down slant, go up and come down slant. Now bay family. So first half is bay. Come down slant, go on the line, go up straight, one dot down. B, then B. Come down slant, go on the line, go up straight, three dots down.
B, boo.
Next is T. Come down slant, go on the line, go up straight. And how many dots?
Two dots.
B, P, T. Slant, go on the line, go up straight and put a toti.
It is a toti.
Very good. And the last half of bay family is C. Yes, come down slant, go on the
straight,
line.
And then three dots.
Good.
Jaise plate mein summer hote hain.
Okay, now we are going to write Jim family.
Yes.
Jim ne jaldi jaldi ek roti khai thi.
Yes, you are right. So go up slant, make a head, come down slant and make a
big belly.
One dot in it.
Done, ma'am.
Then Che. Again make a head, come down slant, make its big belly and three dots inside.
Yes, this is Che.
Jim, Che.
Hey.
Yes, make a head. Say with me, come down slant, make a belly and
no dots.
Yes, ma'am. Very right. Now, hey, make a head, come down slant, and make a big belly
and one dot. One dot.
You are right, one dot. Now, Jim family is also done. Now, it's time to do Dal family.
Okay.
Make a curve and go slant.
Dal.
Same with dal.
But topi on it.
Topi on it. Then zal. Again.
Same like dal and put dot on it.
Dal, zal. Now re family. Come down slant. Another slant.
So easy.
Re. With
a
topi.
Ma'am, re se koi lafz shuru nahi hota.
Yes, ye alfaz ke darmiyan aur aakhir mein aata hai.
Yes, ma'am.
Then ze with one dot.
Yes.
And je we have three dots up. Okay, now last
two family is done.
Yes, re family is done. Now scene, make a small curve, and big belly.
Sheen comes after scene.
Very
and
nice.
Three dots on sheen.
So we have done our first activity. Alif se sheen likhiye. According to the bracket, our first half is swad.
And the last one is ye, ma'am.
Yes,
buddy. Swad se ye tak likhiye.
Yes, swad se ye tak likhiye. So starting dots are here. Put your pencil on the starting dot and read the formation. Make an eye, a small neck and make its big belly. Swad. Then zwad. Make an eye, come down and make its big belly with one dot. Now what comes after zwad?
Toi.
Toi. Make a curvy alif and make its I. Toy.
Then we, Zoe.
Zoe, you're right. Same formation with one dot. Now Toy Zoe.
Engen.
We'll make a head of it. Then make its big belly. And
then Ren. Ren ko gubara.
Okay, same like and with one dot. Now next harf is
fe.
Go round, make it sad, and then make a big. Yes, like this with one dot. Fe, then cough. Make a head, and cough is heavy. Two heavy dots on head. Yes, and then fe cough. Curvy, then make a B-shakle and put a kash on it. Yes, kaf, and then we have
ga. Both yes. Are cousins.
And put two kash. You can also say it kashish. Then lam, make a curvy alif. Yes, me. Are you following me?
Yes, babe.
Okay.
Noon.
Very nice. So calm down, make a big belly and one dot in it. Noon. Then we have
vowel.
Go round, come down and go slant. Then we have hey, make a curve, come down, slant and go up. Then
Hamza.
Hamza. Make a head like N. And come slant. Very good. Now it's time to write down choti A. Make a slant line, a small curve and a big belly. Choti A. And badi A is make a slant line, a small curve and go back by touching the line. Like this. Badi A. So, we have done our first activity. Swat se badi tak likhiye.
Done, ma'am.
Okay, now let's